The least I can do is speak out for those who cannot speak for themselves.